passenger cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight. As you find your seat, be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. If you have trouble finding a location for any of your carry-on items, please use the flight attendant call button over your seat and somebody will assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once you depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you and welcome aboard. We're ready to go when you are. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Flight 151 with service to Las Vegas. Our flight time will be roughly 2 hours. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Gentlemen, please direct your attention to the front of the aircraft for a safety demonstration. When the seatbelt light is on, please make sure that your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. To fasten, insert the metal fittings into one another. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. In the event that the seatbelt light is not on, we suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened in case of unexpected turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor level lighting will guide you towards the exit. In the event that the cabin loses pressure, an oxygen mask will drop right in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head. Tighten the straps if necessary and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask first and then assist others. Keep your mask on until a member of the crew advises you it's safe to remove it. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and buckle at the front. Pull the strap to tighten. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when exiting the aircraft. If your life vest does not inflate automatically, blow into the mouthpieces for manual inflation. Each vest is equipped with a whistle and light. If necessary, your seat cushion can be used as a secondary flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, flip your arms into the strap, and hug the cushion to your chest. Please securely stow your personal items. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened and seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. All of this information can be found in the safety card located in the seat back in front of you. Please read it and let a cabin member know if you have any questions. Thank you for flying with us again, and we hope you enjoy your flight. ready for departure. Cabin lights will be dimmed for departure and landing. If you require additional lighting, there is a reading light on the panel above you. control electronic devices. This is also a reminder to please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the duration of the flight and do not form a line near the lavatory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. If you wish to connect to the Wi-Fi, you will be required to pay a small fee. We do offer complimentary in-flight TV thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi to find out more information. will be starting our in-flight meal service. Please look in the feedback for our menu, and one of our crew members will stop by shortly for your order. If you would like to order additional menu items, please hit the flight attendant call button at any time, and we'll be over shortly to assist. seatbelt sign. Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. We have begun our final descent into Las Vegas. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any craft one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in a full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics. gentlemen, welcome to Las Vegas. The local time is 9:47 p.m. and it's currently about 51 degrees Fahrenheit. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.